The Director General of the National Council for Arts and Culture, Olusegun Olusanya, has dismissed allegations of willfully frustrating arts vendors at the Council's popular International Arts and Culture Park in Abuja. Controversies had brewed as the Council sealed off the park following security reports which claimed the popular park had become a den of miscreants and a hotspot for drug abuse. Olusanya says the Council had acted in the interest of the nation, urging other government appointees to take the bull by the horn and act in the interest of the nation. He maintains that the park is fully owned by the Council and it will be administered in the interest of the public.
We own 10 shops, 20 shops, and become a landlord within a government property. So what even government want to achieve by helping the ordinary Nigerian is knockoff. So my appeal is that fear is fear. Government property cannot be wasted. This country must move forward. The project Nigeria must move forward. That's why I'm standing firm. If everybody, quote me and quote me well, if every appointee of government is doing their job, there will be less pressure on the president. But everybody is waiting for who to guide him. Then why did you take the job? Nobody demolished anything. Somebody didn't have CFO. Maybe you need to see it. NCAC is, you know, of the CFO of that place. And somebody went inside and built. That can only happen in Nigeria. And that person have the courage to even challenge NCAC. Take feeding bottle from a child, he will cry. Isn't it? What is happening, they are crying. But the feeding bottle is gone. Because Nigeria must move forward. That place can create over 300 jobs to Nigerians. Take note. And the value of that land is 8.9 billion. Value, land, not structure.